Hi guys, my name's Brooke. I am an instructor at Studio Verve, and today I'm going to show you how to do the extended butterfly. So I start by teaching this move on the floor, just to teach your body the movement and see if you're ready for it. So you're going to start by pulling your body nice and close to the pole. You want the pole to be running across the waistband of your shorts. You're going to be perched up on your bottom elbow, and your top arm is going to be bent at 90 degrees. So it's really important that you don't overwrap your top arm around the pole, and it's just your hand that's pulling. Again, the hand wants to be about head height. Okay, so from here, this is our tuck spin on the floor. You want to froggy the legs, pull your knee behind your elbow, and then extend into your reclining V. The next step, and it's really important to make sure that you're still pulling up through that top arm, is to hook your top foot on the outside of your ankle around the pole. If you can comfortably do this, you're ready to take it up. All right guys, here we go. We're gonna step into our wide grip tuck into our reclining V. Make sure that your top hand is forehead height and the bottom hand is going to reach long, thumb down. So I pull up, frogging the legs and extending into my reclining V. I hook my top foot, I'm pulling up through my top arm, and now as I draw my bottom hand down, I'm going to remember, keep pulling up, keep pulling up, keep pulling up, as I rainbow that back leg up and around and drive my hips